Concord Assembly has approved a significant increase in tax and brokerage fees for interstellar markets. The revenues are intended to finance a large increase in the New Eden Defense Fund, supporting recruitment drives, ship replacement, and other military operations against Triglavian and Drifter attacks. The forces assigned to these missions from Concord's DED and Aegis departments have reported extensive losses in recent weeks.
Economic analysts have been quick to highlight the perverse incentives created by this legislation, as Capsuleer market activity may be further pushed to Capsuleer-run exchanges. Such a shift may weaken Empire markets, though in any case, the revenues gathered by the Secure Commerce Commission are expected to climb. Despite the increased fees and taxes, most analysts predict that Jeta 44 and other established trading hubs will retain their dominant position.
State Chief Executive Panel economists claim that the likely impact on markets is marginal and reject suggestions that the preeminence of the Jeta market hub could be threatened. This has failed to convince Kala Kyoto and Lai Dai, who have expressed concern that any drop in Jeta revenues could negatively affect the Kaldari Navy budget, with potential knock-on effects for military suppliers and the wider state economy.
As the fight to defend Empire space from Triglavian invasion continues, independent Capsuleers have proved their worth in driving off Triglavian forces, relocating rapidly from one crisis zone to another. Some Capsuleers have been angered by the tax increase, pointing out that this directly harms the pilots best placed to help stop the invasions.
If Concord's having a hard time fending off the Triglavians, maybe they should leave the defence to us lot. Instead, they're paying us to fight and then charging us more on the markets for the privilege of arming ourselves to do the fighting. Perhaps Concord could actually help us for once.
In response, Concord pointed to the work of Aegis in funding independent Capsuleer defence efforts. Some Capsuleer auxiliaries have also expressed a desire to strike back against the industrial and military installations of the invading Drifters and Triglavians, though it is not yet clear how or whether such a counterattack might be possible. This is Elinari Rodan
and Cerulean Voth
reporting in Jeta for The Discourse.